to chew gum. No, not chew. Cough. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Coughing. So I said to him, I said, you cough that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
State of shock. I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming.
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 They had it all along.
More than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.